Hello YouTube, today I am doing another review on my Star Wars action figures. This is Commander Devis. Very nice action figure. Comes with Sorry about this, YouTube. Because there's this problem with some of my figures, their hands come off easily. So, yeah. Very big problem. Comes with DC-15 blast rifle. The fat kind. Not the thin ones that I despise. And, here's Commander Devis. He comes with two DC-17 blaster pistols. And two of them in holsters on his comma. He has micro binoculars attached to the side of his helmet. So if he needs to spot something far away, just put it down, and there you go. It's binoculars on the summit. Very nice dark red paint scheme. Also, a very nice pauldron. But the only problem I have with this pauldron is when you twist the head, boom, his head comes off way easily. So, I don't really like that much. Well, you can turn it, but you have to hold it down real hard because it comes off pretty easily. He has red socks, right? Red socks in there. Not white or black. Red. I have no idea why. But, yeah, pretty nice for this action figure. Has two pockets that are red on the comma. The comma comes off and the pauldron comes off, but it's pretty hard. Comma's easier. A red stripe on his belly. Nice red line going down from the upper arm to the lower arm. A comm link right here, which all clone troopers have. For the back, not really that much, except for a red line on the elbow guards, and a nice red paint scheme going down his helmet. White ball socket, no head, and fully articulated, twistable head, not up and down though, can't do that. Fully articulated arms and fully articulated legs and a tan comma. Very light tan. And a red part on his comma right, on his pauldron right here. And the only problem I have with this figure is, like I said, the head comes off real easily and his hand comes off real easily. I have this problem with some of my figures also. I don't know why. Maybe it's a loose socket somewhere, and a loose socket right here in the lower arm. I don't know. Very generic to some of my action figures. And that's about it, YouTube. This is Sergeant Bricks 911, signing out.